Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
I want to see where our PM kids. 우리 유아부 친구들 어디 있어요? 유아부 친구들 손 한번 흔들어 볼까요? Where are all our CM kids? CM. Okay. I want to start just a little of a Bible quiz, but the opportunity is only for our CM, PM kids. 어른들은 퀴즈 답을 하셔도 힌트만 주시고 정답을 맞추시면 안 되고요. 아이들을 위한 퀴즈입니다. Okay, so are you ready? I prepared some gummies for you. Okay, number one, your blank is a lamp for my feet, a light on my path. Psalm 119:105. This is the song that we sing every day, every Sunday, CM. Right? Nobody? CM kids? 어른들한테 기회를 드려야 되나요? Okay. Anybody can tell me? Your? 크게 하셔도 될 것 같아요. Your?
Word.
Word. Oh, 정답. 감사합니다. Okay. Number two. The grass withers and the flowers fall, but the blank of our God endures forever. Isaiah 48. 뭘까요? Your? Oh, your 아니죠. The good. But the?
Word.
Word. 네, word. 정답. 네, 거미가 애들만 준비했는데 큰일 났네요. Okay, number three. Therefore, everyone who hears this blank of mine and puts them into practice is like a wise man who built his house on the rock. Matthew 7:24. 어, 손 들었어요. 누구죠? 우리 서령이? 서령이 가윤이. 오케이. 서령이 먼저. Word! 정답! Okay, number four, Jesus answered, it is written, man shall not live on bread alone, but on every blank that comes from the mouth of God. Matthew 4:4. 해도, yes. 어? 뭐라고? Word, yes, word, 정답. 자, this is for everybody. Last question, for the blank of God is alive and active. Sharper than any double-edged sword, it penetrates even to dividing soul and spirit, joints and marrow. It judges the thoughts and the attitude of the heart. Hebrews 4:12. 어, 다 기회를 드렸어요. 젤리 드릴 수 있습니다. 아, 손을 들으셔야 되는데. The answer is word. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. 네, 감사합니다. Hey, kids, is there anyone, you know, I have a bottle of water here. After I spill this, who can put this water bottle of water back clean and completely? Is there anyone if I spill this? No, right? Once you spill the water, you can't put it back in. Also, water can spread over very large area. If I spill this water, the large area will be wet, right? So, and if you put this water in the like a humidifier, the water drops will spread very large area. It can be filled, you know, anywhere in this room. 제가 이 물을 쏟으면 굉장히 많은 부분을 적시겠죠? 그리고 이거를 만약에 가습기 같은 데 넣으면은 물방울이 다 돌아다닐 거예요. Right? So the word from our mouth, 우리 입에서 나오는 말은 is like this thing. So once it goes out, we cannot put it back in. 한 번 뱉은 말은 다시 주워 담을 수 없습니다. Right? And it can also spread very large area. 그리고 굉장히 넓게 퍼질 수 있어요. So the words has power. 우리의 말은 힘을 가지고 있어요. It is not just the written letters in the book. It is not just the sound. So think about it. The good words that you heard from someone can be remembered in your heart for a long time. 좋은 말 들으면 기억에 남고 기분이 좋아요. But if you hear some bad words from someone else, it also can stay in your mind for a long time. 나쁜 말도 마음속에 오래 남죠. But the word of God, 하나님의 말씀은 has much greater power than this. The word of God is more than a just written letters in a book. 하나님 말씀은 여기 적힌 글자만은 아닙니다. The word of God is alive and active. These words do not hurt or hurt our hearts. 사람의 말은 좋은 것도 기억에 남고 나쁜 것도 기억에 남지만 하나님의 말씀은 우리의 마음을 해치는 쪽으로 남지는 않아요. It also can stay in our heart very, very long time. This is to make us whole and fix us and heal us. 이 하나님의 말씀은 우리를 치료하고 온전케 하시기 위한 겁니다. You know, surgeons, 이렇게 큰 칼은 아니겠지만 만약에 외과 의사가 surgeons, when they operate, they need a very sharp knife because they need to, you know, cut off the person's skin and cut out something dangerous inside. They need to take them out. If the knife is not sharp enough, it may be difficult to save someone's life. 칼이 굉장히 날카로워야 사람의 살을 이렇게 잘라서 수술을 할 수 있겠죠. The word of God is like that sword. 하나님의 말씀은 그런 칼과 같아요. 그런 나이프와 같아요. That is the sharpest knife. So it can divide our souls and spirit, and it can penetrate the joints and bone marrow accurately. 우리의 골수와 관절을 찔러 쪼개기까지 할 수 있다 그랬어요. Why? Why? To give us harm? 우리를 해치려고요? No. To cure us and to heal us. 우리를 치료하시기 위한 것이죠. To save us. So, the word of God has the power to see our thoughts and hearts, the attitude of our hearts. 하나님의 말씀은 우리의 마음을 감찰하시는 능력이 또한 있습니다. So everybody, CM, PM, and all the congregation in this space, do not forget, when you think about your New Year's resolution, God is watching over you. And God is with you. 하나님께서 여러분의 마음과 생각을 감찰하시니 새해 결심을 하실 때 하나님이 함께 계시다는 걸 잊지 말고 주님과 함께 새해를 시작하시길 바랍니다. I bless all of you to be filled with the power of the word of God this year. 올해에 여러분이 하나님의 말씀의 능력이 가득하신 한 해가 되시길 바랍니다. So now we are going to listen to the word which is alive and active. Through Reverend Han, 우리가 한 목사님을 통해서 이 살아있고 활력 있는 하나님의 말씀을 이어서 듣겠습니다.